She's strong. The meds should have her on her feet in a matter of hours. The scars, they'll take longer.
So, you're okay with this?
Okay with what, Hendricks?
Okay with the fact that people like us, our former friends, decided to turn traitor. And now we've got to hunt them down.
They leaked classified intel that has allowed our enemies to know exactly where and when to strike. They implicated the CIA in the Singapore disaster. Their actions have destabilized the entire WA. So yes, you bet your ass, I'm okay with this.
You bet your ass, I'm okay with this. Let me go ahead and put that on. Actually proud of that one. Emblems, no. Land tag, no. Hey, we got some music. See, gallery, weapons. I could close that. You don't need to see that. No. Close that too. I think that's about it. Huh. OJC, what up though? Bessie, what up though? She could put our own fucking music up here. I can't edit my fucking loadouts, man. I still can. I don't like that. I saved the booty. I reckon you could say that, man. Let me get that, and also let me get this too. Let's just upgrade all this bullshit. It's how much for a song? 50. That's how much for a song. Shit. $150 for white music. Yes, if y'all motherfuckers want me to play some goddamn music that y'all pick, that's gonna cost you about $50. Like, no bullshit. So pay up, motherfucker. What about some future? It don't matter. $50. Well, if your song was good though, you promise it ain't Drake. I don't care. Coming from you, Shino, you know, I don't know. That shit might be that shit. I don't know, man. But it's 50, no matter who the fuck it is. I don't care. Actually, hold on for a second. Thank you. All right, we back. I'm gonna keep this fucking chaos on. I kind of like that chaos thing going on here. But I am going to use. Let's put that razor back on, shall we?
Our DNI encryption protocols are no longer secure. Any contact with the WA could inadvertently compromise Allied operations even further. As of now, we're unplugged.
So, we're on our own.
We know Taylor's looking for the surviving members of the Black Project. Sebastian Kruger is off the grid, whereabouts unknown. Dr. Salim, however, is alive and well in Cairo. Our allies in the Egyptian army are holding him at Ramsey Station.
What is y'all talking about in chat right now? That's what I'm trying to figure out. What is y'all talking about in chat? What if you don't have a left nut? What?
Hey. You still with us?
Motherfucker, yeah. I am with y'all.
Zoned out for a second there.
I don't know, Cerberus Phantom.
Not a bad idea.
Maybe you could tell me.
Trade one bad situation for another.
Glad I'm not the only one feeling deja vu.
You're fighting a losing battle. The information Taylor released helped the NRC target strategic weak points in the Egyptian military defenses. They are gaining territory fast. Civilian casualties are high. Cairo's on the brink of total collapse.
This place looks fucked up.
Let's hope this doctor character talks fast and gives us something useful.
He will. You don't hide out in Cairo unless you're really trying to run away from something.
Watch that link. No, I don't want to watch any links. I'm good.
Lieutenant Khalil?
We were told you were coming. We have your prisoner.
We appreciate your help. Especially as we're not exactly on the books.
Good to see you, Khalil.
We'd hoped you'd bring reinforcements. Drones, robots, munitions. Anything.
Winslow Accord resources have been stretched thin in the wake of the recent intelligence leaks. We have bigger problems. Your prisoner may have vital information on the men responsible for the NRC's latest attack. If we apprehend them, we'll be able to ensure more support for your army.
That's a polite way of saying shit's fucked up for everyone. You want help? Get in line.
We were lucky to secure Dr. Salim before the NRC advance. I warn you. You may not be able to ensure his safety much longer.
Don't worry. I won't need him long.
Our men are ill-equipped to deal with the NRC's robots.
What's your operational strength?
We have less than 1,000 men. 12 armored vehicles and a squadron of VTOLs. Essential supplies are low.
How are you still holding on?
You can thank Raul Menendez.
What?
What?
Raul Menendez was a hypocritical egomaniac. He thought he could make a better world by fucking everything up.
Menendez.
After the strikes of 25, all Winslow Accord nations had to abide by the Allied Drone Defense Act. Directed energy air defense systems must protect all major military, civilian, and industrial targets in Allied nations.
The deads are the only reason we are still here.
Maybe so, but I wouldn't thank Menendez. He was a prick who got what he deserved.
Well, damn, tell us how you really feel. Oh, man.
We're preparing a temporary CC for your use. Links to WA command are down, but you can still connect to our local systems. The doctor is being held in our interrogation space.
Thank you for your cooperation, Lieutenant. Appreciate it.
Okay. That is weird, man. Yep, that Black Ops 2 reference, though. I don't see anything roaming around this bitch no goddamn where. All this empty ass space is worth nothing. Hey, guy.
You are holding me without cause.
Uh-oh.
And I demand to speak to a legal representative. That would be me. Have a seat. I got this. Take a walk.
It's okay.
Uh-oh.
Let him run on.
These men right here. Do you know them? Do you know them? No. Well, they know you. At least they'd like to. You were involved in a biotech company called the Coalescence. Or more specifically, the CIA Black Project running out of its basement.
It was a long time ago, a lifetime ago.
Well, your past, it's catching up to you. Right now, you're in very real danger. Not only are the NRC carving Cairo into pieces, but these men may very well want you dead. So as your legal representative, I advise you to cooperate fully with this investigation.
I worked as a behavioral psychotherapist for the project's test subjects.
Yeah, these test subjects. In Singapore? Were they volunteers?
By the very tone of your voice, I am in no doubt as to what you are inferring. Likewise, I am in no doubt that you already know the answer to your question.
Let me ask you another.
Whoa! Hendrix, stand down!
What is the frozen forest?
Uh-oh.
Fuck!
Maybe Kane should run a diagnostic.
Let's
check
up. Maybe I'll ask the damn doctor. Kane, what are we dealing with here?
NRC forces are converging across the city. They're converging on key checkpoints around the station. It's
what?
An all-out assault.
I want to see.
Let's take it to him.
All right. Well, let's go, Hendrix. Me and you, homeboy. What the fuck is going? Raps! No. Oh my goodness. Ow. Somebody dropped a mixtape on me. I reckon you could say that. Stupid teammates feeding the enemies raps. Wow. I like how that raps went right past that motherfucker. Where's my flat jacket at? I need that on. Especially if you got raps running around here. The place getting fucked up, the place done got fucked up. Oh no 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 no. I don't like that. The car sounds they make. Yeah, they do sound pretty cool though. I ain't bullshitting. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
All clear. That's
yeah?
The last of them.
Kane, patches into Egyptian Army Command.
MC's 1-1, priority target is NRC convoy moving on eastern checkpoint. ETA 1 minute. Request all emergency defense units move to reinforced position.
Copy that. But we'll need VTOL transport if we're going to get the trucks to the checkpoint in time.
Confirmed. VTOL support inbound.
Boom, 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 boom. Hold on for a second. All right, cool. All right. It looks like I don't have to go anywhere. Some of the things that you can thwart over the damn phone. Sakuzu, what up, though? Clear rubble. Okay. So, has anybody used the Razorback in multiplayer yet? Like, is it weak or is it, like, good? Because I know in the beta, after they fucking nerfed the shit out of it, that thing was damn near unplayable.
We have to hurry!
The Rat Killer, what up, though? Screwball hat, what? It's good? Alright, cool.
Get in!
Technical. What is that? What is this? Hella range on it? That's good. I like that.
Key strategic positions, including the old metro tunnels beneath the checkpoint, are rigged to blow. Detonation is our last resort. We're not here to fight your war, Lieutenant. We just want our prisoner. If we lose the eastern checkpoint, you won't have a prisoner.
That's what I'm saying, Sonny D. I'm kind of confused.
Damn it! What was your plan, Boy Scout?
Hold up, who the fuck is that? Hold up. Yeah, I thought somebody was in this bitch for a second. Heard a lot of ass noise in the other room over there, sounded like, but shit, we good. God damn. Hold on. It's some bullshit. Fried chicken, I always play with my shit right here. Alright, we're good. Fuck.
The spike launchers were used to demolish buildings. We plan to use it to weaken the tunnel supports. But that damn well dropped before we could get the truck into position!
Wait. For once, I say stick to plan A.
I want medics!
Ooh, shit, no.
War,
What the fuck is going on out there? Oh, what is this? Hey, we got a poster here. Let me go ahead and put this up.
You've got to give me time. Key systems are down. I'm doing this by eye.
We don't have time.
Oh shit, damn. Okay. Detonate spikes. Whoa, you can, what is this?
I've located the southbound tunnel supports.
I'm not sure exactly what this is. Now, I always play with my shit right here. Y'all thought it was playing? Y'all thought it was lying when I said that? Like, I always play, like, with my shit right here. Like, it's right here. Oh, you gotta plant it in the ground. Okay, well. There's a weak point there. I'm not sure exactly what they want me to do!
You've got to give me time. Key systems are down. I'm doing this by eye.
Take it to. We don't have time.
We don't have time. Ooh, this HVK is fucking. But why? Man, you never know what might happen. You got them jump. You got them fucking home invaders out there. Motherfuckers just don't know how to act. Exactly. So you never know what might happen. So, just throw it all that. Just play with my shit right here. It's saying I gotta plant it right in the ground, so. But I'm not sure exactly. Don't forget zombies. Oh man, I'm ready for the zombie apocalypse, bruh. Like, that's not even a game at all. I'm damn sure ready for the fucking zombie apocalypse. So, like, how in the fuck? Oh, they actually want me to, like, be, like, right there. Blow that fucker!
Detonation confirmed.
But I'm a nice guy, man. I'm a chill person. At least I like to think so. Oh, damn, bro. Don't do that. I always gotta do the covering. Shit. When somebody gonna cover me for a fucking change? Oh my god. Nope. Oh shit.
Detonation confirmed.
Oh, he got fucked. No, I'm not! Tell me I'm good. No, I'm not good. Weevil? Where the fuck I get this? I don't want this fucking shit. How about the Weevil? Is that good in multiplayer? Shit. I know that thing was fucking hell to use in the beta. Like, I know shit got only one good game with the Weevil. One. And that was it. I couldn't get a good game for the Weevil to save my goddamn life. Fuck it, I'm going for it. Going for it! Who the fuck is this? Oh, God. I can hardly fucking kill a motherfucker with this goddamn thing. Weevil is a hit marker machine, but it has good range. Really? One more. And this place is getting crowded with fucking enemies. Okay. There's so much shit out here, bruh.
NRC reinforcements inbound. ETA 1 minute.
What's the, oh, the last one is up there. Okay. Oh, damn. Oh, we got wraps. Jesus. Go, go, go! What is that? Oh my goodness. Here we go. About to detonate these motherfuckers. Let's go.
There's a problem. What now?
Uh-oh.
I got it.
Uh-oh. Oh. Oh.
Detonate now.
You use the force to detonate fucking explosives?
Thank you. I will not forget this.
You're welcome. Can we get back to our prisoner now?
We need reinforcements to Sophia Square. Maybe
guess not.
Abdin Palace. They're looking for another way into Ramses.
Secure the area, Lieutenant. We'll rendezvous at the square.
Understood.
Delta, what up, though? Alright, this is dark in here.
Feels a lot like they're trying to keep us away from the
hey, what is this? The KM-44, huh? Go ahead and use it.
Wait,
oop, this...
Ambush, we have a breach at the Ramses station!
Why do I always have to...
You okay?
have these damn sights on. I don't want to use these.
Taylor. They took Dr. Salim.
Really?
Kate, how did Taylor find Salim? How did he know we had? There's something you're not telling us?
She's dumb.
Shitting me.
Is that you? I don't know what the hell's going on.
You know.
Skull. Oh. Why?
Not from here. I'm falling back to the safe house.
This scope though. Actually, what am I? I'm tripping. Upgraded my fucking swarm and I ain't even using the bitch. I don't know what this scope is. I'm trying to figure out the same goddamn thing. Oh god. Damn, boy. Don't do that shit. Military officer's sword. Okay, I think I'll pick that up. Do you see any... I know, right? Who the fuck? Okay, bruh. Yeah, this scope is not what's up at all. Like, I do not like this scope at all. I'm just putting that out there, bruh. I would rather use a gun with the worst fucking iron sights before I use this fucking scope. Ow! Hey, Cog's retarded cousin. Yep. Pretty much. Give me this. I got rid of that bitch quick. Shit. Fuck. Bruh. Don't do that. Now, where's your little ass at? There you go. Go get him. Ha ha! Shit! ACOG was always retarded. Yes, I tried to use that shit in multiplayer a long time ago. Yeah, I tried to use it a long time ago one time, and it just did not work out for me, man.
Scanning for life signs.
Best life sign in for me. Moving in.
Wow.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Who? Where?
Ready? One, two, three. Hey, buddy, anybody else alive in there? Friendly's coming in!
Watch your step in there. This bucket's hanging by a thread.
I see that.
Whoa, 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 hold fire.
Motherfucker, don't.
Where's lower core? Help me. Please.
You are fucked, sir.
Damn.
Mm-hmm. It's the only thing you can say in that situation.
Huh. Alright, I'm gonna move.
Oh, no you're not. Oh!
Get out of there!
Yeah, he got moved, alright.
Pilot didn't make it.
You'd think?
No shit, come on, we gotta move.
Exactly. See, I like Hendrix. I fucking like Hendrix. See, Hendrix got some sense. At least this motherfucker, like, yeah, motherfucker, like, I can tell. Okay, I need to grab this. For one thing, and then. Oh, God, where is that coming to? Okay. Shit! Brandon, what up, though? I'm sitting up there enjoying the fucking view and shit. And instead of just. Okay. Actually, let me get this. Ow. I need to find. Damn it. Oh, what am I doing? I need to get the fuck away from. God damn it! Okay. Alright, this looks like a good. This is like a good spot. Rocco, what up, though? Bruh, really? Shit. Oh, Rocco, this is the camp. Well, people are having issues with the campaign. Where is it going? Ow. This fucking thing here, bruh. I need to get rid of this dumbass scope. That's what I need to do. That shit need. This motherfucker need to go. For real. Wow, he got wrecked. CUDA? They couldn't even navigate menus? What? That's AIDS. Fuck. Shit! Oh, they got one of these little motherfuckers here. PC version sounds like Dookie, surprising. Oh, man. The Arkham Knight situation was just, And you know, I still haven't even returned my fucking Arkham Knight. I just stuck out with it. How's the campaign? I like that, Patrick. It's pretty cool. Shit. Arkham Knights was A's, the end. Yep, pretty much. Cool, all you Subway Arkham Knights, we want WB Games would like to reward you with tier 2 hats. But I don't really even play TF2. I played TF2 for like 10 minutes. You got in a zombies game? Really? So is zombies pretty much the same as like as it was before? You run around in fucking circles? Come on, what the fuck is this? A selling point on 4 months of beta testing and launch title. Oh, why is that motherfucker there? That motherfucker is there. I don't like it. We got raps, people. Where's that fucking thing at?
We need to face the truth. We need the doctor. You know me, Hendrix. You know me better than anyone.
I can't quite hit the motherfucker, goddamn. I know you caught that part. We're supposed to be best friends, man. Well, apparently motherfuckers don't want to be best friends with him. That's like some motherfuckers are trying to get on Steam with you or fucking Xbox. We're supposed to be friends, man. It ain't cool.
Take down that ASP.
I'm trying to, goddammit. Shit. That was a waste of one. I'm not sure that thing knows that I'm over here, and that's a good thing. You would fucking move. Stop moving. Pulled up his shit right on time, too. Big Daddy Jaden, what up, though?
Gotta bring down that ASP.
Bitch, I'm trying to do it, goddammit. What the fuck you think I'm doing over here? Shit. Shit, I need more fucking ammo now. Goddammit. Ah. Conveniently placed ammo box right there. Hello? Why can't I grab you? Thank you. Don't play with me like that, man. That bitch is backseat gaming. I know. On some shit that I already know, right? Go ahead, Banner, Patrick. Shit. That motherfucker is down.
That's the last of them.
Hold up.
We don't have time to hold up. Let's go.
No. We're missing something.
Missing what?
Where is the dead system?
Dead system's down. Repeat. Dead system is down.
Shit! Take cover!
Instead, we lost Ramses, and soon the rest of Cairo.
Khalil, it's not too late.
Motherfucker, be yelling at me, bitch.
They're gonna continue to help the enemy. We need to fight back.
You don't even know where they are.
Kane, you got a fix on that tracker I slipped Salim?
Signal's holding steady. Target's on the move. One click south of Kebeshet.
Copy that. See you at the safe house.
I hope I'm right to trust you.
There a reason I'm only finding out about this tracker shit right now? You and Kane into keeping secrets from me?
You need to back off, Hendrix. Your head hasn't been right since you left Singapore.
Ooh! Nah, we scrapping now, bruh. Let's go.
Kane.
We ain't scrapping?
Didn't make the call. I did. We have a chance. We find Salim, we find Taylor.
How generous of you.
I shouldn't have done that. I'm having second thoughts about this whole damn mission.
Yeah, I understand. We got a job to do.
I know. It just feels wrong.
Fuck that, we'd have been scrapping in that bitch. I'm like, motherfucker, motherfucker hit me in my face, bro. Fuck is wrong with him? All right. Ooh, we got an elite outfit. Holy. I can't say that shit. Anyway. Level M. God damn it. We in this bitch. Let's go.